Hello everyone, welcome back to A Beautiful Life. As I mentioned in my previous vlog, we are celebrating the 10th year of Ganesh Utsav at our home, where you all watched the glimpses of the first day of Ganesh Chaturthi. In today's vlog, we'll see how the other days were celebrated. Ganesh Chaturthi is one of the eminent festivals of India, celebrated all over the country with immense joy, but is majorly celebrated in the state of Maharashtra. The festival celebrates the birthday of the Hindu deity Lord Ganesha, who is believed to be the remover of obstacles of life. I would like to share the story behind Ganesh Chaturthi celebration. According to an ancient story, Goddess Parvati made Ganesha out of sandalwood to guard privacy while taking a bath. At that point, Ganesha halts Lord Shiva from entering the place. Angry Lord Shiva beheaded the child Ganesha. When Goddess Parvati came to know about the incident, she was left heartbroken. Lord Shiva promised to bring back Ganesha to life. The followers of Lord Shiva could only find an elephant's head, though they searched for a child's head. Hence, Lord Ganesha came back to life with the head of an elephant. Being Maharashtrians living in Gujarat, our Ganpati celebration is an amalgamation of both Maharashtrian and Gujarati culture. My Gujarati friends and neighbors coming for Aarti, singing it in Gujarati, Hindi and Marathi language and offering different prasad every day to Bappa. Bappa has definitely seen the unity in diversity at our home. Ganpati Bappa is said to love food, especially sweets. Modaks are his most favorite food, so much so that he is also known as Modapriya. There are several stories that mention his love for the sweet dumplings made with rice flour, coconut, jaggery and steamed to perfection. We celebrate eco-friendly Ganesh Utsav. The idol made of pure clay, reusable decoration and visarjan at home. The water in which the idol is immersed is used for watering plants in my balcony garden. So, the blessings of Bappa are always with us in form of our green plants and colorful flowers. Thank you. Ganesh Visarjan took place on the fifth day, and Lord Ganesha started his journey back to his native Mount Kailash. As we bid the farewell to Ganpati Bappa, let us hope he returns to us soon next year. Ganpati Bappa Moria, Purcha Varshi Laukarya. The Lord neither arrives nor leaves. He has existed before time and will exist beyond.